In the financial year 2022-2023, a budget of 29.52 billion shillings was appropriated to support 3,764 students under the Students' Loan Scheme. However, only 23.1 billion shillings was released on account of revenue shortfalls. The total funds required for the financial year 2023-2024 is 44.9 billion shillings, but only 31 billion shillings is available to the board, leading to a huge shortfall of 13.958 billion shillings, including funding for new students and arrears. Reporting to Parliament on the funding shortfalls today, the Minister of Finance, Matia Kasaija, committed to table a supplementary budget request before Parliament to appropriate money to fund the gaps.
We are organizing a supplementary budget to be submitted to this House at an appropriate time. The performance of the board for financial 23-24. The board has received shillings 14.545 billion in the first half of this financial year, equivalent to a budget outturn of 52% of shillings 27.521 appropriated by Parliament.
However, the Speaker of Parliament, the Master Yewa, asked the Minister to provide the funds required to cover the shortfall under the window of the 3%, where the Minister of Finance can approve a supplementary expenditure and seek parliamentary approval afterwards.
This is a supplementary, okay? The Minister has powers to spend from July, to spend up to 3% and report by December. That is for 4 months. So we are saying, instead of this money being under the supplementary, which needs processing by the House, that takes wrong, let him spend it within 3% and then we shall approve when he brings it here.
In the same sitting, government tabled a request to acquire two loans amounting to 2.436 trillion shillings. Government is also seeking to borrow up to $325 million, approximately 1.217 trillion shillings, and receive a grant of up to $25 million, approximately 93.6 billion shillings, from the International Development Association and the World Bank Group to finance the Uganda Climate Smart Agriculture Transformation Project.
I am bringing a proposal to borrow up to $325 million and receive a grant of up to special drawing rights, 19.5 million equivalent to $25 million, from the International Development Association, IDA, of the World Bank Group, to finance the Uganda Climate Smart Agricultural Transformation Project, UCSARTP, I wish to lay.
National economy to be processed as per Rule 155 and the relevant sectoral committee. Please report back in time like the previous one.
Our budget.
If this loan is approved by Parliament, it will be the second loan government is seeking from the World Bank, following the pronouncement in August 2023 by the World Bank to end any further funding to projects in Uganda over the enactment of the Anti-Homosexuality Act 2023, on grounds that the legislation fundamentally contradicts the bank's values. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.